A North Conway man is accused of having child pornography. Conway police say they worked with a state task force to confirm the evidence against Adam Jones. Right now, he faces two felony charges, but investigators say they expect several more charges to come.